was laughed for my kindness. The only god I worshipped was mine.
I shared everything I had with those less fortunate than me. I have shamed my noble ancestors. Oh. No, no please!
Satisfy in life, in death they shall be denied for eternity.
But can these souls never be released from their fate?
Until the trumpet of the angel sounds. Then each shall take again his flesh and hear that which resounds to all eternity.
These torments, will they increase or grow less after the great judgment?
The more a thing is perfect, the more it feels goodness. And so it is with pain. They cannot attain perfection, but look to be nearer to it then than now.
Let's go.
What are you doing?
I made you a priest.
Who made you a priest?
Like father, like son. You think you're above reproach for your sins?
I took up the crusade. The bishop assured us that our sins would be absolved.
And you believed him. You actually believed these salesmen of salvation.
And what of those lost souls that we killed? Where are they?
They thought their cause was holy too.
Where are they? Why do I not find them damned in the inferno?
Because this isn't their hell. It's yours.
Don't waste your tears, girl. Knowing my son, he's long dead by now. You dare enter my home! Ah!
No. Damn you! She's done nothing! Stop him!
Behold the slaughter and ruin of your family, of your home, of your way of life. How does it feel when it's your own?
She wasn't my sister. She was my wife.
Damn you. What more can you take from me?
Is that a dare?
What more?
It's up to you to find out. Keep fighting, Dante.
Thank you. prettily, poor girl. She didn't deserve it. Her blood's on your hands, friend.
Thank you. Hey!